नमस्कार विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, डिप्लोमाच्या बेसिक केमिस्ट्रीमध्ये आपण मागच्या भागात बघितले पहिला चॅप्टर, आता आपण दुसऱ्या चॅप्टरला सुरुवात करणार आहोत. बेसिक केमिस्ट्रीचा कोर्स कोड आहे 22102. पुढचा आपला जो चॅप्टर आहे दुसरा, तो आहे मेटल करोजन, इट्स प्रिव्हेंशन अँड इलेक्ट्रोकेमिस्ट्री. ह्या चॅप्टरमधून आपण काय शिकणार आहोत ते असते कोर्स आउटकम, म्हणजेच यूज करोजन प्रिव्हेंटिव्ह मेजर्स इन इंडस्ट्री, हे आहे कोर्स आउटकम. युनिट आउटकम काय आहे, टाईप्स ऑफ करोजन अँड इट्स प्रिव्हेंशन, म्हणजेच ह्या व्हिडिओमध्ये आपण बघणार आहोत वेगवेगळ्या टाईप्सचे करोजन आणि ते आपण प्रिव्हेंट कसं करू शकतो. नाव फर्स्ट वन इज डेफिनेशन ऑफ करोजन. करोजन इट इज डीके ऑर डिस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ मेटल ड्यू टू सराउंडिंग मीडियम, इट इज नोन ॲज करोजन. देर आर टू टाईप्स ऑफ करोजन, ॲटमॉस्फेरिक करोजन, इट इज ऑल्सो नोन ॲज डायरेक्ट केमिकल करोजन ऑर ड्राय करोजन. इट इज ड्यू टू सराउंडिंग गॅसेस प्रेझेंट इन ॲटमॉस्फिअर, इट इज नोन ॲज ॲटमॉस्फेरिक करोजन ऑर ड्राय करोजन. देर आर टू कॉजेस ऑफ ॲटमॉस्फेरिक करोजन, फर्स्ट इज करोजन ड्यू टू ऑक्सिजन गॅस, सेकंड इज करोजन ड्यू टू अदर गॅसेस. देन सेकंड टाईप ऑफ करोजन इज इमर्स करोजन, इट इज ऑल्सो नोन ॲज इलेक्ट्रोकेमिकल करोजन ऑर वेट करोजन. इमर्स करोजन इज ड्यू टू फॉर्मेशन ऑफ गॅल्वॉनिक सेल अँड फॉर्मेशन ऑफ कॉन्सन्ट्रेशन सेल. नाव फर्स्ट टाईप ऑफ करोजन इज ॲटमॉस्फेरिक करोजन, इट इज ऑल्सो नोन ॲज डायरेक्ट केमिकल करोजन ऑर ड्राय करोजन. दिस इज ड्यू टू ॲक्शन ऑफ गॅसेस ऑफ सराउंडिंग मीडियम ऑन द मेटल. नाव फर्स्ट टाईप ऑफ ॲटमॉस्फेरिक करोजन इज करोजन ड्यू टू ऑक्सिजन गॅस. That means when metal come in contact with oxygen gas, there is formation of metal oxide film, and this metal oxide film, it is divided into three classes: stable, unstable and volatile film. Stable film, it is also divided into two classes: porous film and non-porous film. Now let us see one by one. Stable film, stable film first type, porous film, it is non-protective film. For example, alkali metals like lithium, potassium, sodium, then alkaline earth metals like calcium, magnesium, these are the non-protective stable films. Then non-porous films, it is a protective stable film. For example, formation of aluminium oxide, in case of aluminium there is formation of non-porous film which protect the metal for further corrosion. Then second type of film is unstable film. It decomposes back as soon as it is formed, therefore the reaction is reversible type. Example are gold, silver, platinum. In these three metals the film form is unstable film. Now third type of film is volatile film. This volatile film is vaporizes as soon as it is formed, and the only example is molybdenum oxide. Then next one is mechanism of atmospheric corrosion. It is represented by the reaction: metal lose electron, this is loss of electron to form cation. Then oxygen accept electron to form anion, that is gain of electron to form metal oxide. See the diagram, this is the metal plate. Oxygen from air come in contact with metal, then there is formation of metal oxide. Then next one is second type of corrosion is immersed corrosion. It is also known as electrochemical corrosion or wet corrosion. It is brought through ionic reaction in presence of moisture or solution which is act as conducting medium. There are two types of immersed corrosion, or it is formed due to formation of galvanic cell and concentration cell. Now when galvanic cell is formed, two dissimilar metals are come in contact with each other like this, and they are surrounded by moist medium or air. Then concentration cell formation, when a single metal it is surrounded by moist air or medium, then there is formation of concentration cell, and immersed corrosion occurs in both the cases. Next is mechanism of electrochemical corrosion. It is also known as immersed corrosion or wet corrosion. The corrosion of metal in aqueous solution involve flow of electron between anode and cathodic areas. The reaction of anode is dissolution of metal at corresponding metallic ions with liberation of free electrons. While at cathode, either hydrogen gas is evolved or oxygen gas is absorbed, depending on the nature of corrosive environment. Now, first type of mechanism is evolution of hydrogen gas. See the diagram. In this diagram, this copper plate, it is act as cathode, while steel tank, it is act as anode. Steel tank, it is filled with acidic industrial waste. At cathode, there is evolution of hydrogen gas. This type of corrosion occurs usually in acidic environment like acidic industrial waste or solution of non-oxidizing acid. Steel tank containing acidic industrial waste and small piece of copper scrap in contact with steel, the portion of steel tank in contact with copper is corroded most with the evolution of hydrogen gas. These electrons flow through the metal from anode to the cathode. At cathode, H plus ions are eliminated as hydrogen gas. In hydrogen evolution type of corrosion, anodes are very large areas while cathodes are small areas. See, steel tank, it is act as anode. It is very large area as compared to cathode. This copper plate, it is act as cathode. It is small area. Next type of mechanism is absorption of oxygen gas. See the diagram. This is steel plate. Then this is formation of oxide film. That means steel plate, when come in contact with oxygen, there is formation of iron oxide. This is iron oxide film. Here anode is formed by crack in steel plate. And in presence of moisture or water drop, there is formation of rust. Rusting of iron in neutral aqueous or of electrolyte in presence of atmospheric oxygen, it is example of this type of corrosion. The surface of iron is usually coated with thin film of iron oxide. If this iron film develops some cracks, then anodic areas are created on the surface, while the coated metal part, it is act as cathode. It follows that the anodic areas are small surface part, while nearly rest of the surface of metal, it is form large cathodes. At anodic areas of the metal, iron dissolves as Fe plus 2 ion with liberation of electrons. The liberated electrons flow from anodic to cathodic areas through iron metal, where electrons are intercepted by dissolved oxygen. These, in presence of water drop, form OH minus ions. The Fe plus 2 ions at anode and OH minus ion at cathode diffuse, and when they meet, ferrous hydroxide is precipitated. If enough oxygen is present, ferrous hydroxide is easily oxidized to ferric hydroxide. It is known as yellow rust. This is absorption of oxygen gas mechanism. Then next is, there are three types of corrosion. Pitting corrosion, that means in pitting corrosion there is formation of holes. In crevice corrosion, second type, there is formation of gap between the metal surface. And third type is waterline corrosion. Now see first one, pitting corrosion. It is a corrosion which is localized accelerated attack at some places on the metal surface, resulting in the formation of pits, holes or cavities in the metal surface. Pitting corrosion occurs due to breakdown or cracking of protective film on a metal at specific point. Breakdown, it is caused by surface roughness, scratches or cut edges. In pitting corrosion, there is formation of small anodic and large cathodic areas. It is reduced by adding 3-4% of molybdenum. Second is crevice corrosion. The gap or crevice can be formed between two metals or metallic and non-metallic material. Crevice corrosion is seen due to the presence of gap between stainless steel tube and tube sheet in a seawater reverse osmosis plant. Once a crevice has formed, mechanism of crevice corrosion is same as for pitting corrosion. Then third is waterline corrosion. Waterline corrosion is a case of differential aeration corrosion, as in case of ocean going ships, water storage steel tanks in which a portion of the metal is always underwater, the part of metal below the water, it is exposed only to dissolved oxygen, while the part above the water is exposed to higher oxygen concentration of atmosphere. Thus, part of the metal below the water act as anode and undergoes corrosion, and part above the waterline is free from corrosion.